Hello children, we will study grammar. That is the continuation of lesson 7, okay, on page number 28. In the last video, we have learnt about two degrees, that is positive degree, comparative degree. Now we will see the superlative degree, okay. Now what is superlative degree and what do we use to make comparison of superlative degree? See the following sentences. First, Vicky is the tallest boy. Okay, Vicky is the tallest boy. The word tallest is compared with two or more than two people. Okay, here you see there are three people, and this boy says Vicky is the tallest boy. Supposing, looking at the picture, means he is the tallest among the three of them. Okay, he is the tallest among the three of them. Second, Mr. Lal is the fattest man in the group. Now, Mr. Lal, here is a group. So, group means where two or three or four are together, all together, it makes one group. Okay, when two or three people are staying together or standing together or sitting in a place, one place together, it makes a group. So, among the group, Mr. Lal, he is the fattest man, okay, among the group. So your fattest is compared with the people more or two or three or more than three people. Okay, third, Raja is the most meticulous boy of our class. Now Raja, he is the most meticulous boy. Meticulous means giving or showing great attention to detail or very careful. Okay, he is a very careful person among all from his class. Okay, Raja is the most meticulous boy among his class, among the whole children, all the children. He is the most meticulous boy. Fourth, Rose is the most beautiful flower in the garden. There are flowers in the garden, okay, but the rose is most, it is the most beautiful flower among all the flowers in the garden. Okay, the adjectives tallest, fattest, most meticulous and most beautiful help us to make comparison among three or more than three people or things. Such adjectives are said to be in the superlative degree. Okay, so here tallest, fattest, most meticulous, okay, and most beautiful is used in superlative degree. So altogether, there are three types of degrees of comparison. They are positive degree of comparison, comparative degree of comparison, and superlative degree of comparison. Okay, now you see, note, we use ER or more to make a comparison between two. Okay, when we use ER or more, it is coming in comparative degree, okay, to make comparison between two. Now, we add EST or most. When do we use EST and most? When it is in superlative degree, okay, to compare more than two. The superlative degree always has the word the before it, before any adjective. Okay, before most or before the word, there is the, before the most meticulous there is the, before most beautiful there is the. So okay, we, so in superlative degree we always use the word the before it. Okay, now you see positive degree, comparative degree and superlative degree. So big, here is big, then in comparative degree it will become bigger, er is added. Okay, then biggest, est is added in superlative degree. Here you see in positive degree it's only a word in, okay, so it's an only an adjective, big, then becomes bigger, biggest. Costly, costlier, okay, ier is added, and here in superlative degree costliest, iest is added. Okay, happy, happier, happiest. Easy, easier, easiest. Wise, wiser, wisest. Bad, worse, worst. Good, better, best. In the same way it's here, heavy, heavier, heaviest. Nice, nicer, nicest. Ugly, uglier, ugliest. Pretty, prettier, prettiest. Fine, finer, finest. Little, less, least. Much, more, most. Old, older, oldest. You read this and learn them. Okay, children? Okay, children, bye.